What's going on, guys? This is Drago, and I'm bringing back the Dream Master Series. It's going to be Dean Ambrose versus Randy Savage.
One of the most influential performers of all time is about to lock up. That's right, Randy Macho Man Savage. In full control. Strike in the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. What's your analysis of the Macho Man?
We don't know what Dean Ambrose is going to do next. And you want a strategy? For anyone going up against Dean Ambrose, you have to be ready for anything. Because anything is what Dean Ambrose can do to an opponent during a match.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Midsection. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricade
in the universe.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
And what is probably no surprise to anyone, Dean Ambrose keeps his life away from WWE under lock and key. The native of Cincinnati, Ohio, loves the sight.
Oh my, Randy Savage. Macho Man looking for a fast ending here. Sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Narrowly beat up. The last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. He's looking to fly.
I hope this turns out well. He takes to the air.
Wow. This is it. Wow. Incredible move by the Macho Man. There's the pin. Pin his opponent kick out. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? This could be all she wrote. Incredible move by Randy Savage.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
Impressive victory for Randy Savage. Looks like it's back to the drawing board for Dean Ambrose. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match.